we recognize here a classic representation of time. This kind of model, which for many centuries already helps teachers and specialists for their demonstrations. As one can see, a certain layer of dust settled on this device, and this would suggest that it is not used very often. Nonetheless, the time that passes in there doesn't seem very frisky.